How's the tech recovery going? Find it yet?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. Now, I think Dan's wanted to see you. Go check in with him. I'll have another mission for you when you're ready.
So, you finished or what?
Affirmative.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought.
Yeah.
The Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
I'm not ready.
You know where to find me. Just don't take all day.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Is there anything I can do here at the station?
No, I need you in the field. Reese and Halen have things under control for now. Are you ready to go?
Sorry, not yet.
We have a lot of work to do. Report back when you're ready to move out.
Our eggheads need a piece of tech.
Supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Hey, I think those Bobrov brothers are looking for you.
No patient. A new file from Wope. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Need new clothes? Should stop by Fallon's basement. Open during the day.
Ahem. Well, hello, beautiful.
Officer?
You keep looking at me like that. I'm gonna start thinking you're a Sith.
Hey.
Get lost.
You need this paper. Everything on the Institute, the public.
Hey, Scabber. Got plenty of ramen meat on the hooks.
Hope super mutants use it as an ambush point.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up. From the upper stand.
I ain't your friend, Scabber.
Tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something? I guess.
Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Need something, Scabber?
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Read the public and be prepared.
Your lips. Maybe make them fuller, softer. Shrink your nose, taper your ears. Simple surgery, quick and painless.
That'd be great.
Excellent. Just sit down in the chair there. a bit of a nip, a bit of a tuck, and a small payment is all you need for a new face.
What you got for me?
Hey, Piper.
Mind if I ask you a quick question? Do you feel like Diamond City leadership has been responsive to your concerns? Are they really listening?
I don't want to get into this again, Piper. Can you just bother someone else?
Medics, mentats.
Yeah, sure. Thanks for stopping this time.
Hey.
Just let me know. You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
Usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get... I've been shot. Anything for a story.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks... I mean, you and I are out here. Not for praise. I just...
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
All the better to watch each other's backs. So, you want to get out of here? Hey, newcomer.
Whatever you're gonna ask, I don't know anything about. Everything to even yell.
We got small.
Arms, long arms, ammunition.
Win the game. Buy a SWAT.
Hey, you're the new girl, right?
Yeah. I'm the new girl.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
I'll take a look, sure.
Everything hand-tooled.
Opens with a key.
everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Yeah, it's true. You shot me ass now.
Certainly, sir. Anything for an upper star?
Hi.
Oh, I don't object to you outsiders coming up here, but must you insist on speaking to me? This is what I like about you, Wellingham. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people out there. Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Oh, an astute observation, sir. Let me just freshen your glass again.
Thank you, Wellingham.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case...
Hey there.
You belong down in the lower section of the city. It's more suitable for those lacking in ambition. You bore me. That's all there is to it.
Hey there.
You really are hard to get rid of. Perhaps the direct approach. Go away. Just remain quiet while you're up here. We get enough noise from the riffraff down below. You belong down in the lower section of the city. It's more suitable for those lacking in ambition.
I'll be breaking out the...
Come on, Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Sorry I had to see that. Things are you...
Hey, you there. I have a question for you.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
You were in the tap house before, and...
You got beaten up by the bartender.
Yeah. Good old Henry Cook. Everybody's best pal. Especially Darcy's. I'm supposed to pretend I don't know he's sleeping with her until he decides he's bored with her and she comes crawling back home to me.
So where do I come in?
I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? He won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
Okay. I'll help you.
Okay. Good. Good. I'm sure Cook will back down once he sees you're with me.
Let's go. You do the talking, I'll be the intimidating presence.
All right. Come on.
Paul! Where are you
Why,
going?
Hello there.
I know where you need to
so
worry
lovely
about.
Lovely to see what more heather? Young people up here in the
I'll
stands.
See you at home.
We're also, well, old.
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh. Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
There, then. Don't be late.
Yeah, I'll be there. I just have to close up.
We need to talk.
Jesus, Paul. What now?
It's time for you to shut up and listen, Cook.
What the hell is this? And what are you doing here? Don't tell me he's hired you to help lean on me.
What difference does it make?
I just like to know who to shoot at when the guns come out. Well, I'm listening, Paul. What do you have to say this time?
Just this. You leave Darcy alone, starting now, or else.
Now that is a very bad idea. You don't want to pull a gun on me unless you intend to use it.
But you think I won't use it? Huh? Do I just need to kill you? Is that what you're saying?
Why don't you see if Cook is gonna listen?
And, hey, maybe put the gun away.
Oh, he never listens.
This is going to be...
I lost! I gotta get out of here. You should too, before someone walks in here and pins this on us. What is it?
What are you gonna...
Can't believe he's actually dead.
Shame in taking the kid, okay? Solomon.
Word is something bad that we're using witchcraft on your sailor.
A child. I regret a lot of things, but not my little Pete. Hey,
I'm busy. Excuse me.
What is it?
Here we go. quiet, if you... All right. Hell, Diamond City Radio is terrible, yes? It makes you want to cut your own ears off.
It's not that bad.
You don't know what you're talking about. This DJ Travis, he is bad for our business. He makes all the customers unhappy, so we must turn off radio.
Vadim!
It's true! Don't listen to my brother! Someone needs to get rid of him! We need a new DJ for the radio! I don't think many would notice if he, you know, disappeared.
Are you serious?
Did we not just agree this is a serious problem? Calls for serious solution. First, you get him to follow you out of town.
Vadim? Right.
That's
this
enough.
This isn't funny.
Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
Right. We're all just having a laugh.
Hey, okay, good. I didn't want you to get the wrong idea.
It's true. Only jokes. Travis is a good friend. Yefim and I worry about him.
Poor Travis. He means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job. Or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, that can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Yefim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plan.
Keep walking.
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost.
Everyone just buys the beer. But we have plenty of other drinks.
Vadim.
Come. Have a drink. I didn't buy bar to sell water.
Beat it.
Glad we haven't scared you off yet. Need a room?
What's the story with this place?
Not much to say. We sell food. My brother Vadim runs...
I don't think so.
Fine. But no sleeping on the couch.
I'll take your order whenever.
What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my deadbeat brother, Travis is a good guy. He deserves better life.
I'd be happy to help.
Okay, so Travis needs to believe in himself, yes? Believe he is capable of more. You know what works well for this? A bar fight. Ever been in one?
I'm not some thug. I don't get involved in stuff like that.
Real quick way to make a lot of enemies.
What if it was for good cause? Then would you be willing? I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. We make sure Travis wins and feels good about himself after. I want you to be there to help make it look real. What do you think?
I'm on board. When do we start?
Why not soon as possible? I have contacts. People I can count on. Real tough looking. They confront Travis here, then you and Travis take them down. Nothing simple, right? Yeah, it's too late.
You ain't gonna last once you leave the wall, so don't get chummy.
Hi. There.
This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So, I usually don't. This is why. Hey, I mean, hi again. Hi. Don't break my stuff if you don't mind. Hey, I mean, hi again. Hi. Don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
Travis.
This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So,
Hey, Travis.
Okay. Don't.
Just buy or sell whatever you need.
Word of advice, never call your mother or sister.
Nothing to see here.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Want to do something fun? Run the base. Trust me.
Oh, wow. Good talk.
Hey, Vadim.
Good to see returning customers. Most die. You let me know if you need a drink.
Not looking to buy right now.
Ah, come on.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
Hey, Paul.
What is it?
I found out about a chem deal Cook had set up. Wanna help me ambush it? Take everything for ourselves?
Oh, yeah. I'm in. It's about time my luck started turning around.
Good. I could use some backup for this. The meet is near the Backstreet Apparel building.
I know where that is. Let's go.
Keep walking.
Oh, no. Whatever it is, keep it to yourself. Better that way.
Oh, hello again. I can take your order whenever you're ready.
Not today.
All right.
Where the hell is Cook? We can't sit here much longer.
Relax. I'm sure he'll be here any minute.
Yeah, sure. Well, he better be. Yeah. This is bullshit.
You better get the fuck out of here if you know what's good for you.
Cook sent me. He has a message for you.
Cook told you about this? Where the hell is Cook anyway?
What is this, Nelson?
Are you gonna hand over the money in Chems, or do I have to kill you?
Are you serious? Kill this ass!
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
Nothing personal, but I can't leave any witnesses.
Wait! I can tell you how to find Morawski's cam lab! You can get his whole stash!
Keep talking.
Where do you think these cams come from? We've got a lab, right here in the Commonwealth. But you'll never find it on your own. Not without my help.
Tell me what you know first.
Well, okay. I'm trusting you, right? The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant, on the waterfront in South Boston.
Easy access by boat? Smart.
Right. My idea, by the way. As was putting it in an area overrun by feral ghouls, and then recruiting an old ghoul crew to run it.
Feral ghouls?
The ferals are just for cover, tough guy. The real security is a system of tripwires that have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
Sounds like a pretty secure operation.
You better believe it. And if Cook hadn't been such a backstabbing son of a bitch, nobody would have ever cracked it. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. And I have the password. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you'll let me walk?
I promise.
All right. The password is Applejack. There. Now you've got everything. And I'm completely screwed forever. I hope you can live with that.
So, it's just the two of us. 50-50 seems fair to me.
That works for me.
Great. Then you take the money from Nelson, I'll take the chems, and we'll call it even.
Works for me. Good luck.
Yeah. Maybe my luck is finally starting to turn.
Paul.
your guts around my neck!
Found a new frontier of foul.
Thank you.
terminal.
is! I see it!
You saw something out there?
That was awesome! Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Slow down, son. Start from the beginning.
There's a sea monster in the harbor! I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
We're safe here on land.
Are you sure? Maybe it's really hungry, but I'm too small. But now that you're here, it'll try to eat us and you'll have to kill it with your guns and stuff. That would be awesome.
You think death and killing is awesome, huh? It isn't. Now get out of here.
Asshole.
Donnie.
I wonder if there's other sea monsters out there. A real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like. It's got to slow.
Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hopian. Peace?
He's watching you too. Thinks you're a sea monster.
Had hoped he'd get bored. Leave. I need no one seeing my Chenqing. A submarine. My beautiful Yangtze. I could have killed him. Easy. But I do not think that way. Not anymore. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangtze holds no bao, no treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Just trying to figure out who you are. No plundering, I swear.
Pirate or raider would have attacked by now. I accept your gusher as truth. Your arrival is good xingyun for me. I need help, you see. Yangtze is not seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you. Yes, yeah, my friend. But first problem. Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the dampening coil. I will work on repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
better shape than I expected.
Hacking this is beyond me.